Everything is great. Everything and the kids were certainly feeling the change.
Yeah.
There was a familiarity there, and she couldn't help shake the feeling that if she could talk to Mr. Pacey, she might be able to bring back some of the magic. Meanwhile, Cammy, who just got an idea from the choir kids, is about to hatch her plan to the employees of the break room at her school.
Thank you.
change my mind.
Fine. Yes, sir, okay, team! Let's pitch our story for Balinski's. I figured we'll handle decorations, but we're going to need a Santa fast. Let's run it out and try to have some applicants here in a few days.
Okay, make it happen. Let's go talk to those brothers. How about that? Mr. Pacys gave the okay for a store Santa and some holiday cheer. It just goes to show that his holiday spirit is still in there somewhere. Just isn't fully back on him yet. You see, he had no intention of sharing with anyone. No toy giveaways, no donating to the orphanage, nothing. And now on this very tight timeline, I don't think anyone was ready for what would happen next.
She's turned into an amazing drive-through attraction with over 65,000 twinkling lights, lighting
store. There was just one problem.
Well, sir, the store looks fabulous. Everything is in order, except...
Except what?
Well, sir, no one's responded to our ad for Santa. Things are very hard to come by in late December. Looks like we may need a few more days.
A few more days? No. I need him here in 2 hours.
Where am I supposed to get Santa that fast?
Not my problem. Make it happen.
see how fast you can turn these headlines into dollars.
You mean donations, right, sir?
Ridiculous, no. I said no more donations, and I meant it.
So if you're going to say that you're going to give away toys to orphans and then not?
Exactly.
But, sir,
everything is working out perfectly. We'll reap on these last minute profits and then coast on this good PR. Well, there's a simple way to combat that PR.
How's that?
Lie. Through our teeth. We'll tell them that the toys were delivered, were ordered, but due to a delivery issue, they won't make it until after New Year's. Then, 2 weeks later, everyone will forget and no one will care.
Dad, you can't be serious.
Oh, Mr. Pacys, thank you. Thank you so, so much. I can't even begin to tell you how much this is going to mean to the kids.
Well, no need to thank me.
No, don't be lost. You are a saint. I always knew you would come around. I always knew you would see the power that your generosity has.
He's right, Dad. You should listen to him.
Now I have to go and tell the kids. Oh, they're going to be so excited. I assume the giveaway will be like old times, right? I'll expect to see you on Christmas Eve. Well, we'll see you then. Oh, I'm so excited. Thank you. Mrs. Pacys would be so proud of you. What?
Do you hear that, Dad? Think about what you're really doing. Think about how Mom would really feel.
Kemi, wait.
Oh, hi, Ellie. What are you doing here? Aren't you excited?
Not really. I mean, I'm talking to my friends. But I guess I know that I want. I can't really come to see.
was so blinded by my pain that I couldn't see that she was with me every day, and you. You are the best gift she would have ever left me.